Welcome back to Twin Cities Live. So Elizabeth Reese has the day off. So big thanks to Kelly Hansen for filling in. A big shout out. Cool. All right. In 37 days, Elizabeth and I will be boarding a plane. Look at that. And flying out to Hawaii. Get this. We're going to meet 173 of you viewers. You guys all signed up. We're going to go to the Big Island for some time in the sun, a private luau, even some hula lessons.
Oh my gosh, that's going to be so nice after this winter we're experiencing. It's a trip planned by Carousel Travel, and since 2017, we have teamed up with them to make and take incredible trips around the world, from a cruise through the Mediterranean to taking over an entire river cruise ship in Germany. It is time to announce where our next station, next destination is. And guess what, guys? It is with me.
Kelly's going.
Doug Morehouse from Carousel Travel joins us now with the big news. Okay, Doug, tell us where we're headed.
Where are we going? We are going to the land of fire and ice, Iceland.
I cannot
wait. There it is. Look at the pop up there.
This is my bucket list trip. Okay, so September 17th through the 25th, there's a lot of things we need to get through this segment because there's a lot of things on this trip. We've got a link to the itinerary on TwinCitiesLive.com. It's 7 nights, and it's not for somebody who maybe has some mobility issues because we're going to be moving and shaking.
Right. So back issues, mobility issues, though, this is not the tour for you because it is really kind of considered a soft adventure. I mean, we're going to be doing hiking. We're going to be doing long distances, riding on all-terrain vehicles, snowmobiles, rocky, slippery terrain, and even hiking in ice caves.
Oh that's incredible. Okay, so have you been there yet?
I have not, so it's going to be great for me, too.
This is so
We're in it together, Kelly.
I've heard nothing but great things about
Absolutely.
About Iceland. And you're saying, so when you say fire and ice, just to give everybody a little bit of perspective on why they have that moniker, I mean, they literally have everything that you want to see from like a geological perspective.
Absolutely.
Right?
Yes, we've got the heat, we've got the volcanoes, we've got the ice fields, the glaciers, so you can go from one extreme to the other.
Okay, so we're going to be, they're going to go to the Golden Circle region.
Right.
Tell us about that and what we'll see there.
So the Golden Circle region is just north of Reykjavik. And there, I mean, we're going to see some national parks. It's called Thingvellir is one of them. This is a huge geyser geothermal area with hot springs. There's one geyser that actually erupts every 3 to 5 minutes. So it's just continual like that. Some amazing waterfalls, one that's 96 feet high. It actually drops as two falls and comes back together as one, and they call it the Golden Waterfall just because of a reference of where it's located. And then things like geothermal bakeries. They actually have bakeries that they're using the heat from underground to bake bread and do things like that.
So
that's
cool.
So wild. So you are saying that you can go on this one trip in September, there's going to be snow there to do a snowmobiling trip. And then you guys can also go down to another part of the country to do like a Jeep tour. You can do all
absolutely.
Of that in September?
Yes, absolutely. Because we're going to go up into the Icelandic Highlands is where we'll go snowmobiling. So we are actually, they provide the gear and everything we need, but we're going to go out on a snowmobile adventure. And then when we get down to the southern region below Reykjavik, we're actually going out in these super Jeeps that you're seeing what those look like right now. And these special vehicles that are crafted for rugged terrain and even areas like Antarctica. But out here, you're going to see amazing waterfalls, black beaches. We're going to go to ice caves. So this is all really, like we say, a soft adventure trip.
Oh my gosh. You know, I saw the itinerary. I have not seen any of this video. It's like I can't pick my mouth up off the floor right now. This is what I go get to do and you get to come. Okay.
Kelly, do you fashion yourself a spelunker?
I don't know. I'm going to be a spelunker. It's going to happen. Okay. I do want to mention the hotels because I have seen some photos and they're just beautiful. They're different.
Right.
Tell us about where we're going to be staying.
Yeah, they're very different. There's a couple of them when we're outside of Reykjavik. They're actually really designed to fit into the area and the nature around them and the beauty. So they're designed kind of minimalist, but they use a certain kind of materials to meld into the area as well, things like that, and providing strong connections to nature. And so these are really unique. And one of the hotels, actually, we're going to basically be the only group in the hotel, too.
We get the run of the town there.
It's your home place.
I mean, they're like in the middle of nowhere. But like you were saying, they're working to blend into the natural elements of that area.
Yes.
And not stand out too much. Oh my gosh, I can't wait. Okay, we know you at home want to know the breakdown of things. Tell us what the cost is. And you've seen we get to do a lot of things while we're there.
Yes, there's a lot to do. And it's going to be, it's $69.95 per person based on a double occupancy. We actually have a special airfare as well, a group airfare, and we're going to be flying nonstop on Iceland Air.
So
get a nice connection in and out and make it very simple.
And this is a small group, so
it
space is limited. This is
group.
Not an entire cruise ship we're taking over.
No, this is not 170 to Hawaii.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
This is a lot smaller.
Right.
Just because of the destination and what we're doing, we need to have that smaller intimacy to make this work well.
Okay.
Oh, I think it's. I know it's going
to
fill up.
Who wants to go on vacation with me?
I do. It's
going to
be
great.
I want to go.
I'm
going
to try and see if my husband can come. It's going to be great.
Absolutely.
Yeah. All right.
Yeah. And you have an excuse to get some like new hiking boots and some like outdoor gear.
Whole
right.
new outfit, you know.
Oh,
yeah,
yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
It's going to be it's going to be a trip of outfits.
Yeah.
Doug,
thanks, Doug.
Thank you so
You're
much.
Welcome.
I cannot wait. Okay, well, I am excited, as you can tell. The full itinerary for our Iceland trip is posted on TwinCitiesLive.com. Just click on the events page. That's where we have also the phone number, the email, and for the team at Carousel Travel, so you can contact them with any questions and sign up to join me in Iceland.
Well, you lucky duck. All right.